What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to join and leave groups on Roblox using the Roblox app on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your Roblox launcher and sign in with your Roblox account. On the left-hand side, click the three dots and then navigate to the group section. On the left side of this page, you can preview a list of joined groups, as well as the option to create your own Roblox group. In order to join more groups, click More Groups. Here, you can see the list of available groups to join. You can also search for groups in the search bar above. To join a group on Roblox, click on any Roblox group to open its information page. Select Join Group to join this particular Roblox group. If it's a public group, you'll be added instantly. However, if the joined group is set to private, your membership will be pending until one of the admins approves your join request. To leave a group in Roblox, select a group to leave from the first list. Click on the three dots to open up a drop-down menu and click Leave Group to leave that Roblox group. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.